This just in, a plane crash kills a man in eastern Oklahoma. Police say the plane crashed this afternoon east of Muskogee. A man from Tennessee was the only person on board that two-seater plane. A witness says he heard the plane rev its engine before crashing.